Rhino was selected by BXL to take out Red. But I don't think he has any of those issues. That's between BXL and Red. Rhino is his own man, a man of principle, and extends the hand out to Red. August 21st, Red takes on Rey Mysterio. Oh, wait a second. Wait. Oh, come on! Rhino had a job to do. Rhino had a job to do and he was unsuccessful. He has crossed the boss. If there's one thing you don't do, you do not cross the boss. He's got his finger in the face of the Man Beast. House of Glories, heavyweight champion, just scolded the Beast and sent them back to the locker room. Oh no! Boss, turn around! He doesn't realize! The War Machine is in position! Turn around! Turn around now! Go! The Rhino has impaled House of Glory's heavyweight champion with a gong! Hand the championship over to Red. I'd like to say we've seen it all, but we've got so much more in store. But is this a glimpse into the future? They both have challenges ahead of them. August 21st. Amazing Red tries to conquer his own demon in Rey Mysterio. And BXL has to defend the championship one more time against Smiley. And of course, we still have a battle royal tonight. It's gonna be an extravaganza. We've got more for you, stay tuned. What's he doing here? I thought he left. Oh. Are we looking at our next House of Glory champion? Wait, no, wait, that's not his now. Security! Where's the police? What's gonna happen now?